If you ever bought a product online and then realized a couple of days or weeks after that it was at a way cheaper price than you bought it for, it's really annoying, right? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to not fall into that trap ever again by introducing you to a free tool, yes, free, that will allow you to buy at platforms like Amazon at the best price. Hey guys, Emilia here from Emmy Powered, bringing you today the best tips and tools in how to win at life and level up your personal finances while saving money by buying online at the best prices on platforms like Amazon. We all love to buy online. Everyone gets so excited when the packages arrive at our doorstep, especially when we buy from Amazon. It's so fast and convenient. But today we'll be talking about how to save money while buying at Amazon and ensure you that you buy your favorite products at the lowest price possible. Today we'll be talking about a tool called Keepa.com. This is a tool I actually use at work and I started using on my personal life for two reasons. One, it's free. And then two, it keeps an Amazon price history globally and also compares it to eBay. In this manner, it allows us to plan when and where to buy at the best price. Excited? Let's not waste more time and let's go to Keepa.com. How to use Keepa? You can use Keepa on your PC, on your Mac, or even on your mobile by downloading their app. Then you just have to create an account and it's free. Once you have an account, you just have to log in and you'll see a dashboard like this one. Often when I use Keepa, it's because I already have in mind a product that I want to buy and I want to check when is it going to be at the best price and what's the best price. Lately, I've been considering buying a Dyson air dryer. So let's see at what price is it selling today on Amazon and what is the lowest price this product reaches. There are three different ways of doing this. Number one, by using the mobile app. All you have to do is to copy and paste the Amazon product description page link into the search section of the mobile app. Number two, by using your browser's extensions. I already have my Keepa.com extension installed on my Google Chrome. And this guarantees me a great advantage, that is, I don't need to get out of the Amazon website to see the price fluctuations graph. But it also gives me the option to compare it to eBay. Another great advantage that it gives me is that I can compare the average selling price across countries. And actually, I can see that today, it's actually cheaper for me to get it in the UK. The third way of doing this exercise is by using the Keepa.com website. Very similar to what we did on the app, we go to the Amazon product description page, we copy the product link, and we paste it into the search section. And again, we see the price fluctuation graph since the product has been selling on Amazon. This graph is great because not only it gives me the price that it's selling today, but also it allows me to see what has been the cheapest price this product has been selling for since it launched on Amazon. For this Dyson product, it seems that today it is actually selling at the lowest price ever. So it is actually a good time to buy it on Amazon. Let's imagine, I don't want to buy this product just yet. I actually want to wait until the price reaches a level like £150, which is very unlikely because since the product has been live on Amazon, it has never reached a price lower than £299. We don't know if it will ever reach 150, but it doesn't hurt to try. So all I have to do now is to track product and set Amazon to 150. So when the product reaches £150 or lower, I'll get a notification either on my email, either on the website, and if I have a mobile app, I'll get a notification over there. Also, if another seller on Amazon is selling this product at 150 or lower, I want to be notified as well. Let's say that I'm interested in buying a used product at $100. And as I said before, When the price reaches your desired level, you're going to receive an email notification or a notification on the website or on the app, depending on your settings. And another great thing is that you can track several products at the same time. Cool, right? An additional amazing thing is that Keepa is going to notify you when the products you're tracking are on deal or when there has been an Amazon warehouse deal. The Amazon warehouse deals are quite handy for the simple reason they're getting a brand new pre-owned product at a highly discounted price. The only disadvantage of this is that you're getting either a pre-opened or damaged packaging, and also the Amazon warehouse deals happen at very low quantities. Another great advantage of Keepa is that it's going to show me related products on deals, which is quite handy because here I can compare a hair dryer that costs £300 to all these other offers on the deals page. Keepa is quite handy and its free features allow us to save money while buying online on platforms like Amazon at the best prices. And it will allow you to never again fall into that trap of buying a product at a higher price and finding it later on at a cheaper price. Guys, give it a thumbs up if you got value out of today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Next week, I'm going to share with you more free tools for saving money while buying online. Comment down below if you knew about Keepa.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next one.